Well, after Walmart and Target, it's the next big domino to fall. Today, Meijer said fully vaccinated people will no longer be required to wear masks inside stores.
Now, in the meantime, other retailers and some smaller markets are holding off, taking a wait-and-see approach. Our consumer investigator, Hank Winchester, live tonight. It's a very big decision for these stores and retailers, Hank.
This is big news, Devin and Kimberly, but it's also a little confusing on the heels of the governor's announcement last week. Basically, here's what you need to know. It's up to the individual store to determine the policy. For example, here at Holiday Market in Royal Oak, if you want to go inside, the signage makes it clear. You still have to mask up. But if you travel just a few miles down the road to the Meijer store at 8 Mile, if you are fully vaccinated, you can take that mask off and shop. The mask rules in stores, they're changing, but the shoppers I talked to today overwhelmingly are still choosing to mask up.
I'm going to wear a mask, you.
Even if the store says you don't have
to? I'm still going
to
wear it. Yeah. My safety, you know, everybody has safety.
I'm still going to wear mine. Yeah. Be safe than sorry. I'd rather be alive than dead.
The governor made the announcement last week. Masks no longer required in or outdoors for those of you who are fully vaccinated.
Everyone who is 2 weeks out from their second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine can go without a mask.
However, it's up to the individual store to set its own policy. And with malls, it gets even more complicated. Some have policies for the common areas, but the individual stores inside may have their own requirements. Meijer making news today, no longer requiring face coverings. However, the signage inside the 8 Meijer location in Detroit has not yet been updated. A spokesperson for Meijer says, starting today, fully vaccinated customers may shop without a face covering where allowed under state or local law. Non-vaccinated customers must continue to wear a face covering while shopping in our stores, except where medical conditions prevent them from wearing one. Kroger is taking a different approach. A spokesperson says, at this time, the Kroger family of companies continues to require everyone in our stores to wear masks. Additionally, we continue to encourage everyone to practice social distancing and frequent hand washing, as well as consider the use of a no-touch grocery delivery or low-contact grocery pickup. Call ahead or look for the signage to make sure you understand the rules before you enter any particular store. And our team has been hard at work. We've been touching base with different stores, restaurants, and also malls throughout Metro Detroit. We put a complete list for you on clickondetroit.com as to which stores require a mask and which ones don't right now. We're live here tonight in Royal Oak. Hank Winchester, help me, Hank.